Hey guys, Alex from Radford Studios here today, and you know, I'm here just to give you a quick one. It's a really big rant about YouTube today and how it's really not helping its small-time creators and whatnot. We just found out that today that anyone under the 1,000 subscriber limit has lost mobile live streaming. So now, when I'm on the go and whatnot, I won't be able to live stream. So that's nice, unless I have my computer with me. So that's nice. Me personally, I find this a very big hindrance on what I was just about to do later this month and whatnot, going to Vegas and gonna be live streaming. You know, I wanted to live stream while I was on the strip and whatnot, but now I guess I won't be able to do that. Thanks, YouTube. I'm sorry, but this needs to be heard, because this is completely unfair to many of us that are using YouTube for the correct ways and the right ways, and now we're being able to lose our privileges due to people who are doing dumb shit out there. So here's one thing. One, if you're doing dumb shit, don't fucking live stream it. Two, if people are doing the right thing, look into their channel and make sure they're doing the right thing. Because this now is a big problem to us as small-time creators, as YouTube has many, many, many small-time creators. Like, here's the thing. Many people use a mobile live streaming app as a backup source to their computer. So now, if anybody who's under 1,000 subscribers, now, if their computer goes down, they can't live stream. This can hinder a lot of people out there, and this really hurts a lot of people who are trying to build their subscriber base. I don't know, maybe the rumor about maybe them gonna change up to 4,000 and 10K views, maybe it's gonna come true someday. Who knows? What are you guys' thoughts? Leave a comment down below, and I wanna know what you guys think. You know, so this has been Alex from Radford Studios with this little rant of, you know, whatever. So, you know, have a wonderful night and keep the positivity growing in our gear community.